Welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Otto, and I'm back with my let's play of Civilization 6 with the Cree nation. Last time we got our first another one. Anyway, we'll have to kill these first. Oh, we could do this. We can shoot across the stream. They're killing each other. This is okay. I can live with that. That's okay, because they are just stupid spearmen who have a disadvantage against warriors. Okay, I think we can kill them. That was fast and easy. And we got an inspiration from military tradition. Good. So you go there. Oh, this was a mistake. Yeah, let's attack him. With some luck, we get enough XP to get to the next level. Then we can heal for ourselves. 2 points for the this thing. Your delegation is most welcome.
We have recently gained advanced knowledge in city planning, creating districts.
I don't believe in astrology. I'm a Sagittarius, and we're skeptical.
That's nice. Anyway, let's go down. Let's heal up. Oh, this was nice of you. This is really nice of you. And you also got the promotion. So you go to this place. You get more killing. Start irrigation, but I really don't need irrigation. Let's do animal husbandry, because we've got some truffles there. And we could, no, we'll, of course we'll do the settler units. We could probably go to the coast there. I really don't know if this will be fine, but yeah. We could stick with the we could go of the settler. Let's take this. So, Stockholm likes us more. And yeah, let's promote plus 5 for ranged strength versus land combat. Yeah, why not? We found them first, so we got a free envoy, and they want a trade route. Well, look at that, we really want to send you a trade route, believe it or not. And in 4 turns we can build a second trade route. So, we really want to get this pigs. Ah. Don't attack our builder, but probably they will. You just bring gifts as they join your village. Yeah. Okay. Let's kill this guy.
Civic knowledge grows, so do our methods of governance. Furthering this endeavor will allow us to appoint a governor to strengthen our power in our cities.
Yeah, tell me more. How do I get governors? I don't want you to describe the governors. I want to know how to get governors. I mean, ugh. These are the different governors, probably. Ah, there is an introduction to the governors. Ugh. Stupid. Governors allow players, blah blah blah. There are 7 different governors, the diplomat, the surveyor, the steward, and so on. Promoting appointed to unlock new abilities and different appointing governors. Appointing a governor. Governors and their promotions are obtained by using governor titles. Really? Are unlocked throughout the game, primarily through the civics tree, also through building the government plaza, district and its buildings, and building Casa de Contratación. Wonder. Once a governor is appointed, they can be assigned to a city to perform their duties. Okay.
Every nation lives by exchanging.
Allows the creation of a joint ongoing war. Joint war. Yeah. Change policies. Nah. Should we take this gold plus 2 gold? Nah. Let's start first some religious stuff. Before we do this, Let's fight them. Here rather fast, but I mean, we need this and this, and for this we even need this, improve free tiles. We will have done this soonish. This will probably take some time. This will come soon as well. Government Plaza, there it is. Let's do craftsmanship, and if we are halfway through, we probably change the topic. If they are still not. If they didn't still get the inspiration in the meantime.
If there are no dogs in heaven, then when I die, I want to go where they went. Yeah.
To dog heaven. Let's do archery. Why not? I mean, it's much better. Really? Another camp? Ugh. In 5 turns we've got our settler, and we want to go there. So where did this barbarian come from? There is no camp in the vicinity. We need some food to grow faster. Really? This is nice. Probably we should change this to really this to this. Then we should produce more than enough food. No campsite. Let's go north and try to get rid of this camp next.
I shot an arrow into the air. It fell to earth. I knew not where.
Let's go like this. This seems a faster way. Let's do writing next. let's build a quarry there. So we've got the inspiration for craftsmanship. That's good. Also, we should have gotten a Eureka, but I believe we got this already from one of the villages we found. So, yeah. I'm really tired. Sorry.
Without craftsmanship, inspiration is a mere reed shaken in the wind.
Okay. So what can we do? 30% production towards builders. That's nice, but not now, as we are not building builders. And what's that? 50% production toward ancient and classical era melee and anti-cavalry. Yeah, that's not really so important for us now.
As it turns out, Mount Kilimanjaro is not Wi-Fi enabled, so I had to spend 2 weeks in Tanzania talking to the people on my trip.
That's nice. What does it give us?
Food.
And a promotion. Yay. Let's promote. See through woods and jungle. Nah. Take the movement speed. This is really the most important stuff for you anyway. And we found Mount Kilimanjaro, giving us also 3 era score. So what next? I mean, these two are really hard for us to get. I mean, 6 population. How far are we away from 6 population? With 3 population, and with the settler, we even lose one. I mean, we could do just military tradition and not get there as soon as possible. I mean, we need these two to get this. We could start one of the districts also soonish. Yeah, let's try this out. I mean, this should be done also rather fast. There should be a pantheon soon. Let's start this one because we get an envoy. I mean, I really don't need this oracle. Really want to get on with it. Oh, that's nice. He comes here to get shot. To get killed. And there's another one. Ugh. So, this is the best place probably. What is? Yeah. Okay. So we could build a holy site, or we could try to get Stonehenge. I mean, what does Stonehenge do, and what does the holy site do? And the holy site could be built besides one of these. Governors, when do we get a governor? Don't know. Okay, next turn. We should stop recording for today. We don't get too fast. Yeah, at this point, my dear friends, I hope you enjoyed this episode.
Writing means sharing.
Hope you
it's part of the human condition to want to share things.
Come back
thoughts,
at the
ideas,
next
opinions
session, which I will get online tomorrow or day after tomorrow. Until then, I wish you a sweet night and have some nice dreams. Bye.